To follow this breaking news out of Hazel Park this morning. That's where a car crashed into the front of a store. As you can see there, this is at Puff's Smoke and Vape. It's on DeQuinder in Hazel Park. Police saying that the people involved were able to make off with items from the shop as well as damage the ATM. No arrests have been made so far.